hear you.
Not based on ideology, whether it was going back to Tsar and Commissar, straight through to the revolution, the Russian Revolution.
Daddy, your phone is here. Daddy.
Okay.
The way for Russia to be able to sustain itself as a great, quote, great power is to, in fact, unite the Russian people on just the strength of their government, the government controls. Not necessarily ideologically, but the government. And I think that's the choice that was made. I'm not going to second guess whether it could have been fundamentally different, but I do think it does not lend itself to Russia maintaining itself as one of the great powers in the world.
President Putin had called you in his press conference an experienced person.